everything you need to know to keep yourself safe.
The symptoms can really vary across different people. Some people can get it and not even know they've got it. Other people can develop very serious symptoms.